Now let's go just a couple of blocks from Holy Name Cathedral to St. James Chapel at the Quigley Center. That's where a very important prayer service was held to advance the cause of sainthood for Father Augustus Tolton. The service concluded the diocesan phase of the investigation into the life and virtues of Father Augustus Tolton.
The society was embroiled within slavery. We fought a huge war that had huge casualties trying to give a resolution to that whole issue. And the backdrop of that sets the stage for Tolton's life as well as his suffering, given the racial demarcation that was ordered for our society back then. How he got through that and remained a pastor, a member of the Catholic Church, with his faith and his hope and his love intact, is what makes him extraordinary for the times in which he lived.
We stand in the shadow of his ministry.
May his light
inspire us.
It was the binding and the wax sealing of the entire dossier on Tolton's life. The end of a four-year research phase of pulling together anything and everything that documents his life here, up to his death, from his birth to his death. And that is all sent off to Rome, and they pick it up from there, scrutinize it all, and hopefully the Holy Father will advance him to the next stage, which is the stage of venerable. And then we work on the miracles, possibly, to push this forward.
You can go to the Archdiocesan website at archchicago.org, where you will find a link with both print and video resources regarding Father Tolton.